Greetings from Aggieland. First of all, I sincerely apologize for not being able to attend the annual Phi Beta Delta International Conference due to a prior commitment. I'm traveling to Fort Worth, Texas to attend the National Conference on Race and Ethnicity in American Higher Education next week. It requires my presence all week as I'm presenting my research and also participating in the NCORE Scholars Program. Secondly, thank you so very much for the 2017 Phi Beta Delta David Merchant International Student Award for Achievement. Thank you for recognizing and appreciating my work in this capacity. I deeply appreciate it. An award brings with it new responsibilities and accountability. I will do my best to live up to this honor every day through my work. I also want to take this opportunity to thank fellow members of Phi Beta Delta Honor Society for International Scholars for everything you do at your university campuses. I appreciate all you do to promote the importance of international experience, recognize achievement in international educational interchange, and to help connect internationally minded individuals throughout the world. Thank you for inspiring me and for inspiring several others like myself. Please know that your work is not only appreciated, but also needed. I'm proud to be part of an organization that believes in and defends academic freedom, an organization that connects scholars from around the world. I am proud to be associated with individuals who have a quest for excellence, love for knowledge, and more importantly, who value human life. Phi Beta Delta Honor Society promotes many values of global citizenship and has outstanding members who embody these values. Today, more than ever, we need individuals who are able to see beyond the geographical and political boundaries. Today, more than ever, we need individuals who acknowledge, appreciate, and embrace the diversity among us so as to learn from one another. Today, more than ever, we need individuals who can challenge injustice and help fellow humans in need. Today, more than ever, we need individuals who seek positive change. Today, more than ever, we need individuals who are global citizens. On that note, once again, thank you so very much for this honor. Enjoy the rest of the conference and your stay in Long Beach. Safe travels. Namaste.